Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to fix the Windows Update download error code 0x80071126. I personally faced this error while trying to update my 22HT PC to the version 23H2. So the first simplest thing you can try is updating again. And after that, restart your PC and check if the download starts or not. After you have exhausted this method, you can try running the disk cleanup tool. First, let me showcase you the specific error code that I am facing. And you can, when I retry it, the error pops up again. So run the disk cleanup tool using the start menu. Just type disk cleanup and click on the run as administrator option. This will straight away start searching for everything that can be deleted from the C drive, which is mostly trash. So just check all of these boxes and then click on the OK button. It can take a while to clean up all these trash or temporary files on your C drive, and after the disk cleanup tool finishes wiping all these temporary files, you must restart your PC and then check if the update happens or not. I retried it again, and now you can see that after restarting, the update starts to download and then installs. Let me restart the PC. This is a very common error code. Just log in to your PC. And now let's open the settings app and check for the Windows update once again. Click on the Windows update option. And click on the retry option. Now you can see that the update starts to download and then installs on my PC. This was a simple hack to fix any download error while checking for new updates. But if you are unable to resolve the issue after that, you can try resetting the Windows update components. This involves a long list of commands that you have to execute, but you can simply download the batch file from the 11 forums. I will add a link to it in the description box, which is a video in which I explain how to run this tool. And after running this reset batch file, your Windows update components will be fixed to normal state. Another thing that you can try to fix this download error is by manually downloading and installing the specific update that you are facing an error with. Just visit the Microsoft update catalog site and search for the specific QP update that you are facing the error with. Simply download it from this site and then run the installer file with administrator privileges. In this way, you can bypass the error and can install the specific update on your PC. The last resort to fix this download error in the update settings is by running an in-place upgrade. I made a detailed video about how to use in-place upgrade to preserve your data and apps and reinstall Windows on your PC. By doing that, you won't have to reinstall all the third-party apps like you have to when you reset your PC. So always prefer in-place upgrade when you face some grave issues with your Windows PC and do not want to lose your data. That's all for this video guys. Tune in for the next major Windows update in the video. Consider liking and subscribing to this channel, which will help me a lot and motivate me in making better videos for you guys.